I got coronavirus. I can't be this right now.
Welcome, Haiti site. Polypax is the best one. Airflow got that Kenneth customers is the fix gimmick, and now this Polypax customers is the fix me figures. We covered for arms is that the two of them. So yeah, let's go Haiti site. 30463 Jeff Enzor hold that hot dogs. It came out in a second way, which is the of a Lego Haiti site. 2020 set, it have a 40 pieces at it were around cost $5 in an email at maybe United States. I have no idea it came out in a Lego LED, but it also made me promo here, so yeah. But anyway, so let's take a look at the packs first. And you can tell this Flame All-Star is the same as Air Focus that Kenneth Body Packs was. Except the background looks definitely different. We cover fairy ground background, here lower sides have a normal day in the top. It have mostly dark one. We cover possesses Jeff and so and so me figures and this hot dog on the sub is also appear in the night as well. So yeah. And on the back nothing too much say. So yeah, so now let's open this back and let's see the instruction first. And there we go. So here instruction at this and you can tell this instruction show up how about Jeff in the hotel hot dogs. And there are no final page of this of all complete of Jeff Enzor and your hot dogs, which is kind of saying, oh well, at least this body pack still have a new oh my gosh, there we go. But as I say, this body pack has also apps of all Lego Haiti site 2020 Waterway set, which is bigger so much. And now, let's build it up. And then after I done this building, let's take a look with the minifigures. With minifigures first. So here Chief Enzor, he also appeared in a sweep shock attack in a $20 for last year. So glad get this in the body packs instead. As the design of Chief Enzor is great. The leg split looks pretty good. We can damage outfit looks. We got Duster here and got Ruby. God day, someone needs to clear up this mess. At this torso outfit pretty looks absolutely good as well. I love how it's have a nice lucky note box. Notes and pretty and also pencils as well. And on the back, if you take off this armor piece, you could tell have some nice piece, but it's still bland looking. And now this body pack has finally this armor piece in the body packs. Yes, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Anyway, I really like armor piece. It's I will talk this one in the spin jigsaw of was it white plus near at wolf spin jigsaw 2019 review. But I'm glad I'm so glad we got new color scheme. We got like green one. So it's definitely came out for the last years, which is in April in the. And a 50 bucks, so grab it in this body packs instead. Anyway, in the front belt, which is in a, but anyway, put it on the toilet looks really nice. We have it ghost looks, and I really like this pretty so much. At the face, it's pretty much the same as the same. ASCII Red Scarf Sweep Bolt 1, but not only that, it also appear Graverate Mysterios, Airfuego Star Stroke, Slip Socks Attack, as it shall say, Paranoid, Internal Camp Buster, Treehouse 3000, and Nerfberry Hooded Hike Skull as well. So yeah, Eddie Head is pretty much the most common Hot Dogs hat ever made, but it came out in 2012, and I absolutely don't have any of these hat pieces, so I'm glad to get this one and this point packs instead. And I really like the hat piece overall, guys. And so, yeah. So, yeah, very good for that. At ASCII Accessory, this sausage, happened on it. On the lower arms part with in the left, which is never too much to say. But in the top arms in the right side have it like green outsole piece, which is so really it's still big. Which is it was absolute so it's the weeks we get this colors this outsole color skit with a like green one. Is that the silver? Is that silver one? So yeah, this is absolutely it's still fixed to see Axel Korski with a line green instead. So yeah, I really love this minifigure so much. And now let's move on with a hot dog instead next. So this belt is obvious Stratton Fentor. Because this is absolutely Stratton Fentor belt. So yeah, anyway, I really like this belt so much. It's done really nice. I love the use it cutout and plate piece with different two colors between two yellow and two red as well. The cutout belt is kind of it's kind of weird. Okay, we have a trace break speed one by one. Is that the red one? And it would be better we have if this great break speed one by one have a color skip with a red instead of trace new orange. So yeah, I'm so glad it's getting this sunset piece here. Because it comes mostly in our local French and nothing else. So I'm glad I get this one instead. Cause only I don't have any interest of local French that wow, local French is bad. So it's good. So I'm glad I get this sunset piece in this local high design body bags instead. Oh thank goodness. At weak color and pink looks really nice for this sunset pizza at this Sunset Pizza. It's obvious nice lucky as well. And yeah, I also love the using three type roll pizza with color black, and also two type tire pizza, 1x2 with common start, and also this this tire pizza 1x2 with a gripper one that it can hold on with this stick or with this stick pizza. So yeah. And now on the over here, Papa Day they also, and this one actually also included, they also include the entire 1x2 we can Heldor one, which is definitely, I forgot to say, this is actually Heldor, mini Heldor pieces. So yeah, it can stay very well for this stretch vector build so much. And now finally on the face. And this face looks absolutely too creepy, which is I really like. I like they using lime green toothpiece in the body packs, and also have these eyes pretty that goes from all those sets, which is so nice. See this eyes I get in the this body packs. Actually, it looks absolutely creepy with one eyes and then. Two pieces with color lime green. It looks absolutely creepy, and that I really love this so much. I also love the using they use it plate pizza 1x1 we can hurry horizontal 3x2 shaft, which is definitely horizontal horizontal 3x2 soft pieces, so it can hold on. Hold on. I get to keep and stay here. I done pretty well for this build. So yeah, I really impressed for this stretch inventor build. And by the way, so our absolutely buy a Borgon truck from Lego Hatties. For like a greater one, so yeah, I can't wait by like a greater burger drug one if I have more money for those guys. So yeah, it's great body packs. We finally get me figures. We can almost part me on almost. Part pieces for this minifigures, as said, we see normal minifigures, and this one is absolutely different. So I'm glad this one has a cheap and so minifigures is obvious cheaper, so it's a glad getting him in the body packs instead. The slot inventor build is also good as well. I like some pieces that it can offer a bigger set, especially Sunset. This one, which is I like it. This one for Lego Fred one. This is God, I really don't like Lego Fred so much. I prefer watching our My Little Pony at this superhero girls. It's also this set cost we can hot dogs build, we can sausage, which is never too much say. Besides having nice in this body packs, and the inside build is also good. It looks absolutely creepy, that's why I really like this so much. And it has some specific choice, we got three grill pieces, and two one start tire pieces as well. So yeah, I give it 9 out of 10. I absolutely recommended this. So I guess that's about it. What you guys think is, link comment below, and thanks for watching. Peace out, bye.